Good morning everyone. Today we will make New Year greeting card. So material which we require is some pastel sheets, A4 size and A3 size, Fevicol, scissor and glitter sheet. You can take any color of sheets. So first of all, here I'll take yellow color sheet and I'll just cut into a half. Then I need to fold it to make the fan folding. Once I'll make the fan folding, I will open it and I will do it again so that it will be perfect. It will make a perfect fan folding. Now we need to cut both the edges in this shape. So here I'll take a scissor to cut it. Now we need to fold it. If you have stapler, you can staple it. If you have Fevicol, then you can paste it. Now you need to open it and like this you can make two parts to complete one flower. As you already see that I'll make one big and one small flower. And here I have one A4 size sheet. So I need to cut it like this and need to paste it in the center of the front paper. So here I'm using hot glue gun. You can also use Fevicol for the pasting. Now for the inner side, I'll just cut the extra part. Now you can see here I'm going to assemble both the flowers. After this, I'll take a green sheet and I will make a small fold to just cut the stems for these two flowers. Now I will paste it with the glue gun. You can also use Fevicol. So here I need to add one more stem here. Here I have one small paper cup that I already cut into half and I will paste it at the bottom. And here I have a very small piece of green glitter sheet. With that I just need to cut two leaves for a big flower and two leaves for a small flower. And I will paste it also. So here I need to cut two circles for the flower, smaller one for the small one and the big circle for the bigger one. If you want to add little more creativity, you can also paste tea leaves on that. So both center of the flowers are done. Now we need to keep it aside for some time to let it dry completely. And here I have a green sheet which I need to cut into some different pattern to paste it inside so that we will write our message. So we will paste this green sheet in the center of the inner side. So here we need to label the new year. So you can see the card is ready. So I hope you like this activity and you must try it. Thank you for watching.